Northern Arizona, picked up Fenris here for a 2-week born train. He is about a 2-year-old Alaskan Malamute wolf hybrid. So what we're working on with him, he has a few bad habits. He likes to pull on the leash. He's a little very nervous dog, so he does not like people approaching him. He's kind of all over the place. He's a little more wolfy at times. So we're gonna go ahead and get his obedience down and get him off leash and obedient in just 14 days. But we're gonna go ahead and see where he's at right now before we start. I guess he does know come and I believe sit. Fenris, come. Come. Fenris, come. Hi, good, sit. Fen, sit. That's a good sit. That's a good boy. Down. That's a good boy. Okay, you didn't hold it. Heel. Okay, so as you can see, he knows sit and he knows down. He did not hold either of those commands for me. We're gonna be able to have him off leash, obedient, and distractions, and have alteration in his commands. So check back in 14 days and see his results. Bye. Come on, let's go. Good boy.